live forecast from 101.5 Light FM, a service of the Miccosukee Tribe of Indians of Florida. Windy with a shower, two highs mid to upper 80s. Tonight's lows mid to upper 70s with a few more showers rolling in, bringing in a cool front. Tomorrow, Veterans Day, highs lower 80s with quite a few showers likely. As for Ida, down to a tropical depression now, but it was a tropical storm when it hit Alabama this morning around 6 a.m. It's expected to take a turn to the east and pretty much tour the panhandle with lots of rain and then dissipating by tomorrow. The WYF Miami temperature is 82 degrees. Good morning. It's a few minutes past 11. And you turned on the light.
It's like Control-Alt-Delete for your day.
101.5.
Refresh.
Ça va?
Très bien. On est parti.